Good night, ladies and gentlemen. This is your chef, Brent Thomas, and you want to cook with Brent. And on tonight's episode, I'll be making Baja Shrimp Taco. So tune in right here, right now, everybody. Okay? Make yourself. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And now here's our ingredients you need to make your Baja Shrimp Tacos. You're going to need your shrimp. You cannot make Baja Shrimp Tacos without shrimp. Okay? And also I'll be using cheese, white corn, tortillas, taco style for this recipe. And also you're going to need red cabbage. You're going to need some lime wedges. I have here homemade tartar sauce. I have my cilantro lime sauce. I have sriracha, because these sauces are optional. You can need chopped red onion and avocados as well. Okay? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And now I'm going to put in my shrimp. And we're going to cook them up, okay? You're going to do this in batches, and do not cook the shrimp for too long or anything, or it come out hard, tough, and rubber. Okay? You're going to do this in batches, my friend. Okay? Watch and learn, people. Watch and learn. And then I'm going to season with salt, and pepper, okay? We'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. This is my third and final batch, and everything, the shrimp nice cooked and everything, and I am not going to go longer on the shrimp. Like I told you at the beginning of the show, you always cook your shrimp for about 2 to 3 minutes on each side until it's all done, okay? They're done, alright? You see that? That's how it is, my friends. I'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And now, I'm going to cook my tortilla. Go like this. And everything, okay? I'm just going to cook it, okay? I want it nice and toasty, okay? Okay, welcome back to the show. Time for me to flip this over. And let it cook like this, okay? I'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And now my tortilla is nice and done cooked. Now I'm going to add on my cabbage. Then I'm going to add a few pieces of shrimp. Then I'm going to add my onions. And then my cilantro lime sauce. I'm going to add. You see? See that? That's how it is, ladies and gentlemen. Okay? I'll put on my plate right here. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And yes, indeed, I have my avocados in there as well. So what am I going to do? without any delay. Do the taste test as well. And I'm going to squeeze the lime, the juice out of the lime. And taste test time. Here we go. Delicious. It tastes good to perfection, my friends. Woo! And this is real as it gets. And Chef Brent proves the Baja Shrimp Tacos. Yeah, there you have it. That's how you make the best ever Baja Shrimp Tacos. And remember, the one and only Chef Brent Thomas. If I could do it, then you could do it, my friends, okay? So thank you for cooking on this Tuesday night. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Give a thumbs up, comment down below, click the subscribe button, and click on the bell next week so we'll miss the episode with Brent. Have a good night, and we are too legit to quit as always. It's from the entire family, and Cook Away Brent runs deep. So long, everybody.